bus that you're on right now will most likely not be the bus that you will take back to the Waikiki area. When you get off the bus, all the English, Chinese, and Korean speakers will go up the stairs and seat onto the left.